Good morning, children. I am Neelama Miss. I am going to take you mental maths for class 3 children. Dear children, are you ready with your mental maths book? Today we are going to do mental maths exercise number 12. Page number 12. You take page number 12 in our mental maths book, exercise number 12. And read the question. Write the number names. You know, everything in this world have names. You have name, I have name, every things in around us have name. So numbers also have names. So I will show you how to write the names of numbers. First one, what example is given there? No, 3742. You read that THRWE 3742. That is the name of that numeral or number. Then next one, fourth. You read it for ones, tens. You look here. Ones, two ones, zero tens, 800, 4000. Ones, tens, 100,000. You read numbers from left to right. Start from thousands place. 4802. As we read, you can write that names there. 4000 here. 800 is 800. No tens, no two. Two ones. Next one. Three ones, nine tens, 708,000. You read from here and write as you read. 8,000, 700, 709. Nine tens means 90. Nine tens means 93. Next one. 9,900, 8 tens, 4 ones. How can you read? 9,900, then 8 tens. 8 tens means 80. Nine tens here, 90. 84 ones. 9,984. It is easy now. Then you have to complete. Four examples have done here. Three examples have done here. Then you have to complete the rest of that work. 4,879, 6,832, like that numbers are there. You write that names of that numbers. Then next one. Write the numeral. What is numeral? Numeral means number. Now here, number name is given. Number name is given here. Then you have to write the numeral. Above that, numeral is given there. Then you have to write the number name. Here, number name is given. You have to write the numeral. Numeral means number. You see? Like first example, 3,833. Three, when you say 3,000, you write 3 in. When you read 3,000, you write 3,800. You write 8 in hundreds place. Then ones, tens, hundreds. Thousand. Then how 833. Three tens means 30. Three ones. Can you read that? 3,833. Then next one, 8,740. 8,000. See ones, tens, hundred, thousand. 8000, you write in thousands place. 8000, 700, 7 write in 700, 7 write in hundreds place. Then how many tons? 4 tons. 4 tons means 40. 4 tons means 40. Next one, 9802. 9000, you write 9. 9800, 1800 place. 800, no tens here. So, 0 tens, you write 2 ones. It is easy, no? Then, for next one, 6666. Every place value there is 6, no? 6,600, 6,000, 6,600, 6 tens, 56. 1 tens, 100,000. You read 6,666. The rest of that, some questions are left there. You have to complete that as homework. You find it easy, no? Don't forget to do that homeworks. Then, one thing I have to ask you about our table, multiplication tables. Are you studying? Then, after completing exercise for up to 15, I will call each one of you any day and I will ask you to say the multiplication table after completing exercise 15. Okay, don't forget, every day you take the tables book, multiplication, take your multiplication table and read twice every day. Then automatically you will study the multiplication table. Don't forget that. It is for your betterment, I am telling. Read twice, two times the multiplication tables, each table one day. 1 to 10 you have to study thoroughly. After 1 to 15 you have to study. After studying 1 to 10, we will go to 11, 12 and like that. Did you study, everybody, did you study the tables? Oh, okay, let us find out. I will ask each one of you. Okay, thank you. Let us wind up our class today.